powerful removal of dirt, debris, and snow is made simple on even the most challenging of surfaces with the Walker rotary broom mounted on your Walker mower equipped with an implement hitch. All-season maintenance and cleanup of sidewalks, paths, compact areas, or challenging surfaces has never been easier. The 60-inch rotary broom features quick change flexibility with the required Walker implement hitch, electrical height control with the forward speed control mounted toggle switch, foot-actuated angle control with 5 locking positions, spring-tensioned pressure control with easy adjustments for fine-tuning your broom for any job, parking assist arms protect the broom bristles when not in use, and an optional guide wheel kit for exact height control in a variety of applications. The 60-inch rotary broom is compatible with Walker Model H and requires the Walker implement hitch. To install, maneuver the implement hitch tongue into the rotary broom receiver. Lock it in place and insert the safety locking pin. Remove the locking hairpin and pull the pivot pin into the outermost position, relocking it in place with the hairpin. Finally, adjust the tension springs as directed in the operator's documentation. If the optional guide wheels are in use, adjust their height to 1 inch lower than the desired brush height. The Walker rotary broom allows for efficient cleaning of dirt, debris, or snow from hard and uneven surfaces. Sculpted concrete, pavers, bricks, stone, and other textured solid surfaces are perfect for the Walker rotary broom. Simply set the broom pressure and angle for your setting. Engage the Walker's PTO to engage the bristles and vary your ground speed depending on the amount of material to be removed. Safe removal of debris and thatch from your lawn is also easy with the Walker rotary broom thanks to precise surface pressure control and optional guide wheels. Contact your local Walker dealer or visit walker.com to test a versatile Walker rotary broom with the year-round Walker mower.